Good morning. Let's check out the weather report first. Welcome to Kosv... I can't pronounce that. 5. Your number one source for weather news and entertainment. And now the weather forecast for tomorrow. It's going to rain all day tomorrow. So... not a pleasant day incoming. Oh... everything is grown already. I guess I was really lucky here. Let's get this parsnip. And that's what I needed to grow. Nice. Really nice. If you want to become a farmer, you have to start with the basics. Use your hoe to... I already read that. There's a reward. Oh. Raising animals and advancement. As you gain experience, you'll discover new crafting recipes to increase profit and make life easier. A scarecrow, for example, will prevent crows from snacking on your precious crops. Reach farming level 1 and craft a scarecrow. Okay. And raising animals. Robin, the local carpenter, lives north of town. In exchange for raw materials and money, she'll construct new buildings for you. New buildings on your farm. You'll need her to build a coop or barn so that you can raise animals. Build a coop. Okay. And looks like we got some mail too. There's potatoes, tulips. I can give these tulips as gifts. Oh, little bit of extra there. Let's check out our mail first. Hello there. Just got back from a fishing trip. You should come down to the beach sometime. I got something for you, Willy. Yeah, I already know about that guy too. He gives us a fishing rod. But let me water my crops first before going to there. I need to get more water. There we go. Actually, I think I'm going to spend tomorrow completely just by fishing. Since it's going to be rain, I don't really need to water my plants. And let's drop some potatoes here. And that parsnip too. And I'll be going to drop these vipers here. And let's head down now. I really wonder how you head. Maybe. Can I do anything with this? No. This? No. No. Can I water them? Yes, I can, but it doesn't seem to do anything. Maybe hoe. Oh! Clay. Okay. Dandelion. I think I'm going to go and check out that north side of town then. Doesn't really look like much here. Can I open it? No, it's locked. Oh. I didn't see this bat. Hello, Robin. Have you met everyone in town yet? That sounds exhausting. No, I haven't. I guess there's people over here too. But oh, there's someone. Hello? Dimitrius. Greetings, I'm Dimitrius, local scientist and father. Thanks for introducing yourself. I'm studying the local plants and animals from my home laboratory. Have you met my daughter Maru? She's interested to meet you. Yes, I met her already. No one else over here. Let's check is anyone over here. Hello? Linus, a stranger. Hello. So what are you, or more like who are you? Some kind of hermit? Don't mind me, I just live out here alone. Yeah, a hermit. Well, how do I get there? I haven't yet, even on my test recording, figured out how to get over here. Alright, I also need to visit that beach. Anyone in here? No. There's also a road over at this side. But it looks like it's empty. Oh, it leads back to my farm. Oh well. Let's just clear up a little bit more and put some stuff in here. And dropping that leak in this box. And heading back to town. Oh, there's something new on the journal. Oh, right, to the beach thing. I think I'll go to beach 10 first. Get it out of the way. Ahoy there, Sunny. It didn't say Sunny, but yeah. Anyway, ahoy there, Sean. Heard there was a newcomer in town. Good to finally meet ya. I'm still trying to unwind from month out on the salty seas. It was big haul. I sold a lot of good fish. Finally saved enough to buy me a new rod. Here, I want you to have my old fishing rod. It's important to me that the art of fishing stays alive. And hey, maybe you'll buy something from the shop once in a while. Maybe. You received a bamboo bowl. There's a good water here in the valley, all kinds of fish. Oh yeah, my shop's back open now, so go buy if you need supplies. I'll also buy anything you catch. If it smells, it sells. Hehe. That's what my old puppy used to say anyway. And let's try fishing a little bit here and then continue our exploration of town. Click to raise for Lily release to lower bar. Keep bar behind fish. Ah. Yeah, this is really hard. Herring. Length 8 inches. Okay. But we will be spending a whole day tomorrow just to fish. Now let's try to get the know all the people. I'm a little bit of rushing here because I want to get here before it closes. Hello? Hi, I'm Clint. I'm the town blacksmith. If you ever need to upgrade your tools, I'm your guy. Okay, and now we have met Clint. What does it read here? There's a stack of metalworking blueprints. Okay. And now let's talk to them. I'm tutoring Vincent and Jazz today. They're a handful, but it's nice to make difference in someone's life. I think I'm going to give Penny a flower. Or tulip in this case. There you go. Thank you. This looks special. And it was kind of expensive. Hello, yeah, Jazz. Hi. Yeah, she seems shy. Hello, Vincent. Shy. Mom won't let me have any more gummies today. Aww. And then... Sam. Hey, I'm Sam. Good to meet you. Can't talk to him more than that. Then there was one guy inside here, I think. Yes, hello. Hunter. Hello there. Welcome to Stardew Valley Archaeological Office. This is embarrassing, but the previous creator made off with the entire collection. We don't have any artifacts for this play. But I'm hoping to remedy that soon. Hey, if you find any artifacts or minerals out there, would you let me know? Of course I will. And what's this? There's a book missing here. How about... Still missing book. I wonder why this is showing up like there's something to do here. Yet it informs me that there's book missing. Maybe I'll figure it out someday. Oh, what's this? Apparently nothing. I can interact with this too. Wait, field snack. Oh. So there might be something inside those trash cans too. And here's Yoyamart. Ah. That's Zane. And I think this is Morris. Welcome to Yoyamart. How are you doing today? I don't believe we met. I'm Morris, Yoya Customer Satisfaction Representative. When you decide you want to become a Yoya member, I'll be delighted to help make your transition a joyous experience. Yeah, I'll be staying away from you as much as I can. No one else here. And I can't talk to her. I want to know who she is. Did I talk... Oh, right, this is Zane. Hello, again. What? What do you want? Go away. He doesn't seem like a friendly person. Well, hello there. It's irritating to have to meet all these new people, huh? Name's George, by the way. No, Buzzov. Yeah. Not sure what to think about him. Don't mind my husband, George. He isn't very friendly to strangers. Yeah, I noticed that. If you get to know him better, he'll warm up to you. I'm sure you two could become good friends one day. Maybe someday. Since you're so interested in my husband, I let you in on a little secret. He really likes leeks. You can find them in the mountains this time of year. Ah, good to know. So if I find any more leeks, I'll be giving some of them to him. Now let's check out the saloon. Is anyone here? Anyone new, I mean. Doesn't look like it, but there's Emily. I think I'm going to give him a tulip. There you go. Thank you. I'm feeling a positive energy from this gift. I kind of like how she looks here. I work part-time at Gus Saloon. It pays the bills. I think I'm going to save one of those tulips to sell. And this was Yori. Yeah. My husband Kent is a soldier, working overseas. That's why he's not here right now. I know he'll come back safe once his tour is over. And... Marnie. Ah, Mayor Lewis told me you just arrived. I'm Marnie. I sell livestock and animal care products at my ranch. You should swing by sometime. I'll try to remember that. Let's... Help wanted. I'm in market for farm fresh parsnip. I would be so happy if someone delivered one to me. Elliot. I already dropped the only one I had on that... box, so not going to take this. Can I get anything bought here? Not really. Hello. Oh, there's someone there, but... Abigail. Well, too bad I was a little bit late here. Sometimes I get new items in stock, so make sure to stop by every so often. I'll try to remember. And looks like she went to sleep already. Well, maybe some other day I'll meet her. How many people I still need to meet up? Introductions. 3 more people. Who am I missing then? I met Willy. I met plenty of other people too. Everything is getting locked. I'll be checking this screen just quickly before heading to farm. Or back to farm. Hello. Leah. Hello, neighbor. Can I give you... We both live outside of town. Does that mean something? Can I give you dandelions, Leon? Would you like that? This is really nice gift. Thank you. Good to know she liked that. I got little bit of time to explore here. But it doesn't look like there's much to find here. And tomorrow I'm going to spend most of my day just fishing, I think. Spring onion. Anything else that I can pick up here? Doesn't look like it. 10 p.m. We got little bit of time. And there's wild horde rallies. An abandoned house. And another dandelion. Well, I think it's time to start heading back to farm. I can't even see much here. Oh, another dandelion. Going to drop all of these to my box once I get to home. Oh, Shane's up late. Hello. I can't talk to him. Too bad. So, dropping this one tulip here, wild horseradish, and these spring onions too, and this herring. And going to keep those dandelions and that wild snack. Dandelions might make good gifts. So, not going to put them on a even on my own storage just yet. Did I check a TV? Yes, I apparently did. And tomorrow was going to be rainy day. Yes, I'll be heading to sleep now. Oh, I got level up. Level 1 foraging, plus 1 axe proficiency, trees sometimes drop seeds. Oh nice! New crafting recipe, wild seeds. Okay, and new crafting recipe, field snack. I got one of those already. Ooh. 701. Potatoes, I got 480 for 6 of them, so one potato is worth about 80 g. I better make a list of these, so I know later on. Just a moment, I'll be cutting this after I made throw this up for myself. There we go. And let's check what else we got here. We got a little... only 30 g for that herring. And then we already checked farm produces. But leek gives us 60 g and wild horse radish 50. Spring onions aren't really that valuable. So, that was our second day. Hey there! I just wanted to thank you for staying around for a day helping at Raven Food Farm. I do hope your stay was enjoyable one. My name is Tripusen, and I do hope you come visit Stardew Valley and my farm again in future. See you next time!